Another week has passed, and episode 5 of My Teenage Girl is here. In this episode, we continue with the battle result of grade 4 and grade 3, along with the performance from grade 1 and 2. So, what exactly happened in this episode? Let's find out! In last week's episode, we get to see the performance of senior class with Aespa's Black Mamba and the junior class with Blackpink Pretty Savage. Although being perceived as better, the junior team still lost to the senior with an unexpected result. During the ace battle, the ace of Team 3, Yoonhoon, made a mistake with her vocal ad-lib, which is very critical, while Team 4, ace Chaewon, finished her performance without a flaw. As a result, Grade 4 won the battle with the total points of 1,334. Grade 3, Kim Minji was unfortunately eliminated from the competition. As soon as Minji left the stage, the atmosphere turned somber. It was very heartbreaking when the eliminated contestant had to leave the stage immediately without saying goodbye. The competition then moves on with the performance from the freshman and sophomore team. During the rehearsal stage, the freshman team was full of energy, which totally matched their ages. The other judges were seen complimenting the freshman team, which bothered the sophomore. Homeroom teacher Aiki suggested Kim Seonju to do the cartwheel dance move, which she believes will add more energy to the team's performance. During the entrance exam, she was able to execute the dance move, but was sadly edited out. The team was able to finish the rehearsal very quickly, as Aiki believed that everything is already perfect. On the other hand, the sophomore team seems to be nervous by the freshman confidence. As the freshman energy was high, the team believed that they could lose to them, which worried the homeroom teacher, Yuri. She quickly came and chatted with the team to make them feel better. Opposite to Aiki's approach to the grade 1 with a lot of energy, Yuri was very attentive and caring. During the practice process, Yuri monitored the sophomore practice closely and helped them tidy up all the details. She gave them accurate feedback and was very meticulous. This made the team more reassuring and was able to complete the rehearsal with better confidence. The match then begins with grade 1 performance of Adios by Everglow. Grade 1 executed their dance moves very well, and Aiki's signature hooks dance was visible at some section. The group did especially well during the dance break with strong energy. The sophomore quickly came on stage with their performance of ITZY Wannabe. Having a strong visuals such as Won Jimin and Kim Riwon beginning the stage, the team quickly attracted the audience attention. Team 2 performance, although doesn't bring as much energy, was more polished and stable. Hyowon's entrance during the dance break brought a lot of energy to the performance. Right after the stage ended, we move on to the dance battle section. Having Aiki, a professional dancer, teaching the team, Grade 1 entered the battle with confidence. Siwoo's bone breaking dance grabbed everyone's attention. Freshman team continues to perform with their youthful energy and cuteness. Team 2 chose a more charismatic approach, wearing hats and cool choreography. At the end, they took a piece of paper with Grade 1 written on it and ripped it apart. It was a very close match, and both teams have their own set of strengths. It seems like the audience had a hard time deciding, as Grade 1 won the battle at the end with only a 10-point difference. The very small difference between the score puts a lot of pressure on the ace battle round, unlike what happened with Grade 3 and 4. The ace of Grade 1 is Kim Seonju, who performed the high note and the cartwheel dance move, and Oh Yo-hin became the candidate for elimination. It was very unfortunate, as she was praised by Aiki during the practice. For Grade 2, Kim Riwon was chosen as the ace of the team, while Yoo Hyo-rin was up for elimination. Talking about Kim Seo-ju, Aiki expresses her confidence that she could kill it. Seo-ju was a very powerful trainee that has great vocal and strong dance moves. On the other hand, Riwon has a very strong stage presence and very confident when performing. The two aces will perform Snapping by Chunga. Each will take verse 1 and 2 of the song. During the rehearsal, Seo-ju was unstable when performing the high note. Homeroom teacher Judy noticed it quickly and reminded Riwon to control her breathing. When the two aces were facing each other, Riwon suddenly made a provocative move, which took Seo-ju by surprise. Aiki quickly came on stage and helped prepare her student for the sudden attack. She mentioned that the sophomore team was more flexible and reactive, while the freshman needs more preparation. After the practice ended, she took Seon-ju to the side and suggested her to do a secret provocative move, which will surely attract the viewers' attention. Afterward, the ace battle begins, both aces showed a great performance on stage, but this time, Seon-ju was more prepared against Riwon's attack. as she responded with confidence. During the part where Riwon didn't split, Seonjun quickly used her secret weapon, which is a kick over the head, and ended the battle with a push in the stomach. It seemed like the audience was able to see her confidence, so Grade 1 won the battle in the end, with an overwhelming different result. Ju Hyo-rin was sadly eliminated right after. With that, the midterm exam ended, and the team starts preparing for their finals right away. In the final exam, the winning team and the losing team from the mid-team will battle against each other, Grade 1 with Grade 4 and Grade 2 with Grade 3. The two winning teams will fight for the first and second positions, while the losing teams will fight for the third and fourth one. The grade that wins in the final exam will secure one spot for their team in the final debut lineup. The team for the final exam will be a concept battle. They have to pick one among three concepts: pretty, talented, and competent. The team will split into small teams of three depending on the concept and will perform together. Kim Hyun-hee, Choi Chong-woon, and Ryu Ye-hwin in 3rd grade and An Li-jul-chai, Choi Sui, and Karina from 2nd grade chose the same talented concept. The second was taken aback as Jung Chung and Hyun-hee are very talented trainees. But after learning that the battle song will be red flavor, the sophomore unit gained back confidence. For the pretty concept, Hyun Lim from 3rd grade seems to lack confidence as she was placed there unwillingly. The song for this concept will be Dun Dun Dance by Oh My Girl. Lastly, for the competent concept, the song choice was Beyoncé, Round the World, which took everyone by surprise. During the practice period for the finals, a rule was suddenly added. In each song, there will be a hard flutter part, which is equal to killing part. Each song will have three killing parts, and the grade who didn't get it will have to turn around while the other teams perform on stage. This time, all the teachers from each team get to evaluate the killing part. For the pretty concept, the second got a lot of vote and won the part, while the third grade took the vocal part. They come up with their own strategy to utilize the team's strong vocals. However, during the performance, Hyun Lim made a mistake with her vocal, while the other teams executed their part well with minor vocal mistakes coming from Jiwon. The results were announced quickly. For grade 1, Suye got the highest points with 160, Jiwo got 105 points, while Hyun Lim only got 68 points. In total, 3rd grade got 333 points from this performance. Meanwhile, the 2nd grade, Kim Riwon, got 148 points, Jimin got 169 points, and Jiwon got 88 points. In the end, 2nd grade won the first match against 3rd grade with 404 points. Next up, the performance from Run the World team was up. During practice, sophomore team was very nervous in contrast with the junior team, but they were very determined to get the killing part. Both teams performed very well during the rehearsal stage. Minami from sophomore gained a lot of race, while Jiyeon showed a strong stage presence. In the end, the junior took the hard fluttering part, and both teams delivered a flawless performance. The result was then revealing that 3rd grade Junseo got 152 points and 2nd grade Minami got 147 points. The rest will be shown in the next episode. So, what do you think about episode 5 of My Teenage Girls? Do you agree that grade 1 really was a hidden bomb, just like Aiki said? Let us know in the comment section down below. Until next time!